you. It is now 6:04, and we're following a developing situation at the state prison for men in Concord. The Department of Corrections says it's investigating the untimely death of an inmate. Officials say no further information will be released until family is notified and an autopsy is complete.